I ain't even gotta tell y'all why I'm mad on my homie. If y'all don't know me by now, then you don't know me. Just not gonna know.
Mickey's on the Fridays.
Do the line look like, do the line look the same? Mm-mm. Smell like chillings in here. Dude, smell like some chillings. Smell like chillings in here. Dude, smell like chillings. It ain't as packed as it was last time. Y'all remember this line all filled up and it was people all the way through that to the back. But it ain't people through the back no more, bro. Y'all know what J-Main came for, bro. So don't act surprised when J-Main get up and order the roots, bro. Y'all know what I came here for. Do your homework on FYB J-Main inside Mickey's, bro. J-Main love Mickey's, bro, in Houston. Anytime J-Main in Houston, he's going to Mickey's, bro. And he got to put food on his stomach, bro. Because J-Main be hungry a lot, bro. Do hit different, you be hungry a lot and you in Mickey's. And you got to eat good. And you got to eat good. That's a seafood gumbo. Oh, my homie. I wonder how the gumbo is now. I never tried that gumbo. They do hit that when you never tried the gumbo before, but you want to try the gumbo. I do want to try gumbo. Can I do the a little rice in a bowl? I want to do an oxtail plate. Yeah, look, just some half rice. I want to do red beans and rice. And the second side gonna be yams and shrimp. I don't know why it was so hard for me to say yams. Please.
Okay. They pretty big today. I'm sorry. The small ones are you fine with the big.
Right, not the over big ones. No. Yeah, not the old big. Yeah, they. So I can be able to grab them if I can. And that's, I'm glad you asked me that. That's a good question.
No problem.
Because sometimes I do be liking the big one. What's y'all like? Y'all like big ice tails or y'all like the other one? Look at this.
Yeah, that's the one I
had to open just this morning. Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's the new batch. That new batch hit different. It do hit different. She grabbed a new batch. New batch. New batch of oxtail. Thank you. I just want some and then some yams. And both for the yams and one of these. I don't know, should I get double yams? I should get double yams. I think I should get double yams.
You say yams?
Yeah, I'm gonna do it. Can I get yams and one of those? I don't want it in the oxtail one. Thank you. Sweet potatoes look good as hell. There's a difference between sweet potatoes and yams though, bro.
Do y'all know?
Let me get one more yam. Thank you. Talking about you probably can put both of the yams in the same bag. That's a whole separate whoop. Look how that look. What's good? Same old. You know I gotta come get my usual. I can't even make it up. She got on me one time because I was only came up here for a juice. So ever since then, I can't just come back for a Kool-Aid.
See, you? Wait, I don't remember that.
That's crazy.
I don't remember that. You don't know? I might have. Not gonna lie, because I'm that type of person. But yeah. I've been doing that joking around.
Yeah, about a Kool-Aid. Like, you came here to get Kool-Aid? Right, you was Kool-Aid, at the register Kool-Aid today. Yeah, that's crazy.
You're right. You're so right. I would do that. I probably did.
Look, this time, can I get a cherry Kool-Aid too? Low-key jumbo. jumbo? Yeah, for sure.
And you got a meal this
morning? Yeah, you know.
It was late at night too, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was me. I just ran in on some quick stuff. You tried to come at my assassinate my character like I can't get the oxtails or something. Like I can't afford the oxtails. Like, even though I can't. I don't know why I be in so much.
You wanted the jumbo?
Yeah, please.
All
right. Light ice, please.
Light ice.
Thank you.
You
won't
need
the
tip.
It's merch. It hit different. I barely can afford the oxtail, and you ask for a tip. It's crazy. It's crazy in here right now.
I got you with the jumbo light ice, right?
Please.
Cherry.
Please.
Cherry drink.
Thank you. Do hit different. Get the. Do hit different. Get the. Thank you, babe. Thank you, babe. Thank you, babe. Thank you, babe. Ooh, they got some little boots in there. They done changed it around a little bit. It seems like they changed it around a little bit. Thank you so much. Do it different. You gotta get the Kool-Aid. If you don't get the Kool-Aid, what is you doing? I thought I told y'all that before. Do it different. Look at Do Hit Different when you and Mickey's with the Kool-Aid. Shout out to everybody in Mickey's at Do Hit Different. They write my doctors on the roof. They still ain't got my picture on the wall. They treat me like a anybody. Really, they treat me like a stepchild up and make you though. We definitely get treated like a stepchild and make you, bro. First, they got a lot going on. Do hit different is a long wait, bro. I ain't even grab my plate. I'm gonna leave right there, then I'm gonna fix it. How you doing?
Let your kids in.
Sweet.
Let me see. Yeah, my kids be watching you off of my Instagram.
For real?
Yeah. That's about, I took your Instagram last time.
Yeah, man. Yeah. That's love. I don't know what I did with the I'm like, I know I ain't used to lose the C-Tex.
$38.96.
Well, I don't get the employee discount and do it different.
No.
Do it different. So you got that FYP discount.
You gotta put in some work.
You gotta put in some work. That's crazy.
You get that discount.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
¿Ya agarraste tu orden?
Every time I see you.